I would like to say that FEMA is passionate about getting shots into the arms of St. Louisans. We know that this isn't the thing that you want to be doing of a day, but it's something that will help protect you, protect your family, protect your community. And so we want to urge everyone who is in the St. Louis County area to come on down to the Dome and get their vaccination. That registrations are encouraged, and that is at our Vaccine Navigator website for the state. We also encourage them to call the 877 number at 877-435-8411 to get an appointment, but that is not absolutely necessary. That you can come down. The registration process still takes a little bit of time, but you know, you'll get through the process in a quick, easy, and painless way.
Deanna, if I've received my first shot, could I just come and get just this?
Yes, you can come and get the second Pfizer shot if you have your vaccination card and if it's been at least 21 days since your last dose.
Well, I appreciate you spending time with us today. I don't think I have any other questions for you. And